Hi students, welcome to RP class. Let's see the problem. Write first four terms of the AP when the first term A and the common difference D are given as follows. Okay, in the question what they have given? They have given first term A and the common difference D value they have given. We need to find the first four terms. First four term means we have to find A1, A2, A3, A4. We need to find the A1, A2, A3, A4. First four terms we have to find. So first question, A equal to 10 and D also 10. We need to find first A1. A1 means A only, A equal to 10. Then second term, A2 equal to, we know except the first term, how we can find the remaining term? The second term equal to preceding term plus common difference. So what is the preceding term of A2? A1. So A1 plus D. What is A1? A1 equal to 10 plus D also 10. 10 plus 10 equal to 20. 10 plus 10 equal to 20. Next we need to find the A3. A3 means preceding term plus D. What is the preceding term? A2. So A2 plus D. A2 equal to 20. 20 plus D also 10. So 20 plus 10 30. Next we have to find A4. A4 equal to A3 plus D. A3 how much? 3. Plus D equal to 10. So equal to 40. Therefore, the four terms are 10, 20, 30, 40. So very easy only. Except the first term, how we can find the next term? Proceeding term plus the common difference. So easily we can find. Now we can do the second question. Second question, A equal to minus 2 and D equal to 0. So A1, first we need to find A1. A1 equal to A only, so minus 2. Then A2. A2 equal to what? Proceeding term, A1 plus D. A1 equal to minus 2 plus D equal to 0. So minus 2 only. Then A3. A3 equal to A2 plus D. A2 equal to minus 2 plus 0. So minus 2 only. Then A4. A4 equal to A3 plus D. So A3 equal to minus 2 plus 0 equal to minus 2. Therefore the four terms are minus 2, minus 2, minus 2, minus 2. Why here common difference is 0? Therefore all terms are same only. Now we can solve the third question. Third question, A equal to 4 and D equal to minus 3. First we need to find A1. A1 equal to A only, so which is equal to 4. Then A2. A2 equal to preceding term plus common difference. What is the preceding term of A2? A1. A1 plus D. A1 equal to 4. 4 plus D equal to minus 3. So directly also we can write a plus into minus minus. So 4 minus 3 equal to 1. Next, A3. A3 equal to A2 plus D. A2 equal to 1. So D equal to minus 3. So minus 2. So A4. A4 equal to A3 plus D. A3 equal to minus 2 plus D equal to minus 3. So minus 2 minus 3 minus 5. Therefore the 4 terms are 4, 1, -2, -5. 4, 1, -2, -5. Now we can solve the fourth question. Fourth one, A equal to minus 1 and D equal to 1/2. First we need to find the first term. First term A1. A1 equal to A only, which is equal to minus 1. Next we have to find A2. A2 equal to A1 plus D. A1 equal to minus 1 plus D equal to 1/2. So first we need to take the LCM. So minus 2 plus 1 divided by 2. Minus 2 plus 1 minus 1/2. Minus 1/2. Next we need to find the A3. A3 equal to A2 plus D. What is A2? Minus 1/2. D equal to plus 1/2. So minus 1/2 plus 1/2 cancel. Equal to 0. So A3 equal to 0. Next we need to find A4. A4 equal to A3 plus D. A3 equal to 0 plus D equal to 1/2. So 0 plus 1/2, 1/2. Therefore the four terms are What are the four terms? Minus 1, 1 by 2, 0, sorry, minus 1 by 2. Minus 1, minus 1 by 2, 0, 1 by 2. Next, we have to solve the last problem, fifth one. Fifth question. A equal to minus 1.25 and B equal to minus 0.25. So we have to find the first term. A1 equal to A equal to minus 1.25 and A2 equal to A1 preceding term plus common difference D plus D. So A1 equal to minus 1.25 plus D equal to minus 0.25 equal to minus 1.50. Minus 1.50. So A3. A3 equal to A2 plus D. A2 equal to minus 1.50 plus D. D equal to minus 0.25 equal to minus 1.75. Next, A4. A4 equal to A3 plus D. A3 equal to minus 1.75 plus D equal to minus 0.25 equal to minus 1.75 minus 0.25 minus 2. Therefore, the four terms are, what are the four terms? Minus 1.25, minus 1.50, minus 1.75, comma minus 2. These are the four terms of this problem. Okay, this is a, let me explain one more time. What they have given in the question? They have given the common difference and the first term they have given. We need to find the first four terms. We know that except the first term, remaining term, how we can find? The preceding term plus the common difference. So, if you apply easily, we will get this. So, this is the easiest problem. Thank you, students.